Hello to you today. I got a question from Kazi Bilal, which is one of my followers, and he asked me how can he do actually such a video in PowerPoint, where a video would play and some quotes would appear one after another. They would fade in, fade off, and be animated on the screen, and the video would play on. And he actually did share a presentation with me. The presentation is already animated, but he made a slight mistake. In this presentation, he has a very nice intro. The intro is playing. This is some raindrops falling, and that's like an introduction to his channel. And after this introduction, as I go to transitions, because these are animations, but if you are on transitions, this first slide will go to the next slide after 7 seconds. Okay, here we have some information, and here we have the actual slide. In the background, we have a 1 minute, 42 seconds video. And this is all done properly because this video is set inside of PowerPoint. Then on the animation tabs, it's set to play. So the video is actually playing. But his mistake is, you see those animations, I could drag this longer. Those animations are happening one after another. A video is also an animation, so the video is playing, and once the video stops, those animations start to play. And this can't be like that. The video has to be the first animation, but the second animation, the first text we have here, the first quote, should be right-click with previous. You see it's a green and a red one. The green is a fade in, and the red is a fade off. And the problem also here is that it's too long of a fade in. Perhaps he did think that he wants this quote to stay for this amount of seconds. We have duration 8 seconds. But I'll reduce this duration, for example like that. Then I'll take the second quote, move it forward. For example, this is the amount that the quote is staying on the screen. And I'll take the next text box and also select with previous, next animation with previous, and let's make this smaller. So they can, for example, appear together. This one fades off and this one fades in. Now this will come later. Okay, I could select all the animations, select all with previous. Now you would need to select all of those animations, go to the duration and make the duration to about, well, maybe 1 second 50. And now you could play around with this like that. We have text number 7, text number 8, text number 10. And I would just like this, 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 this. So, you know, they are cross-fading between each other. Let me preview this. The video is playing on the screen. Sorry, I'll reduce the music because I don't want you to hear the music too loud. Let's reduce it. Okay. The video is playing. You see, the first animation has appeared on the screen. Now they will cross-fade between each other. Look at the screen. Boom. One fades off, another fades in. And you can do this with all animations. Of course, we have now all the text here together clustered. But as we proceed here, this one would fade off and the next would fade in. Of course, I would need to do this by hand, one by one, and place them later in the duration and in the delay. So this is how you can make an animated video with text quotes. The mistake is here that we have all them together. I should delay them like that. And it takes a little bit of time, sadly, but you can do it differently. You just go forward, maybe select everything and delay it like that. Go a bit forward, deselect this one. I'm holding my left control key, selecting and deselecting, delaying, deselect, delay it forward. And you can now match all the timings. So I think this will be very helpful to you, and you did learn something in PowerPoint on how to prepare a quote video in PowerPoint, how to make such an animation to make videos for your channel or social media.